Welcome back to Vlogmas Day 8.
Like a little introduction. I know you can't really see me, but this is me and Luca from the other night making our dinner and making cookies, and I just thought it was funny, so I wanted it as a separate video. So this is kind of Vlogmas Day 7 or 8, and I will upload actual Vlogmas Day 7 and 8 tomorrow. So
right, we have done the lights. It's now 5:40. We started at probably 4:20, and we are going to make soup noodles and make cookies. So this is my haul of what I bought today in Co-op: 2 curry flavored soup noodles, a packet of pink and white marshmallows, and some Betty Crocker chocolate chip cookie mix.
Well, why don't we make the cookies and then put them in, and then when they're cooking we can make soup noodles? Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, well, I just got a cookie mix because it's easier.
She got a cookie mix because she's a baby and she doesn't know how to make cookies.
That's a lot.
We both just did that. My nose is like, you know when your foot, when you've been sat on your foot and it goes like numb,
yeah,
but you walk on it and it's like, do you know what I mean? My nose is doing that. I don't know if that made any sense, but.
Stir the cookie mix together with the water until.
What are these for? Oh, what chocolate? What are they? I can't eat them. Is this vegetarian?
Well, I fully hope so.
It would be. I can't think why it wouldn't be.
It won't be vegan, but it'll be vegetarian.
Wheat, soya. It's got palm oil in everything. Yeah, it should be right. It didn't say anything.
What's palm oil?
It's.
Oh, is that veggie?
Yeah, but it.
So it was like.
Eight.
Well, that smells good.
4 for us.
I'm joking.
4. No, what if it's like cookies gone wrong where it goes into a massive flat?
Then that's even better.
Remember one time me and Ellie made, well, we attempted to make crumble, but we couldn't get the crumble to crumble like the way it's supposed to.
Yeah. We can always make more.
The way it's like supposed to. And so we made it into cookies, and my mum was like, they're not going to work. And me and Ellie were like, oh, we'll just experiment. Yeah. And then they turned out to be really, really nice cookies.
And my mum. What, you turned the crumble into cookies?
Yeah. If you think about it, it's just flour, butter, and sugar, isn't it? I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. I thought it was, I thought you were meant to go like that.
Yeah, you do. That's how you get it to crumble, but we can get it to do that. Now that this is really fine,
yeah,
but it wouldn't go like that, so we just made it into,
literally barely any water. That's literally all.
I'm stressing because I've obviously ordered everyone's presents,
yeah,
but no one's in the house. So like Ellie's, I ordered. Yours came, and I'm not. I think it must have come on a weekend or something. But Ellie's came the other day, and no one was in. So they sent it back to the sender, which is in like London. They don't even hold it at the Royal Mail. And so I sent them an email, and I was like, can I book a re-delivery? And they were like, oh, we don't do re-deliveries, so we'll give you a refund, but refunds take up to 28 days. So I don't have that long, so I had to order Ellie's present again. Just pray that it, like, you know. I'm sorry, that's when I make 8 cookies, is it? That's 1. Oh yeah, sorry, I forget, you can't see. That. 8 cookies. That's not good. Are we going to have to use our hands?
Yeah.
To be honest, I don't care.
You have just washed your hands, so you
They're
going to
smell like this soap.
Okay. You can do it, because.
Okay, that's a ball. I should have put flour on my hands. Are you going to butter this tray?
No, it's non-stick. It's special for cookies because my grandma wanted me to have one for when I bake.
Oh, she's cute. Can she make me one? I mean, get me one. Can she make me a non-stick tray?
Did you say plastic?
Non-stick tray.
It's metal.
I just said tray. Yes. I didn't give it a...
Oh, I didn't look at what temperature it needs to
be. Oh, Libby.
I know it's 10 to 12 degrees.
Well, that doesn't help, because if you put it on at like 60 degrees... It must be 200. It's always 200. 180 maybe? They're usually there.
It doesn't say.
It will do.
No, I swear to God, it doesn't.
Bring it here.
It just says bake in the centre of the oven for 10 to 12 minutes.
It will say preheat the oven. Yeah, look there. 190.
170 for five.
Can you hold this spoon because... And we've got six, we've got five. That's five. Should we make Finn one for himself? There you go, Finn. That's your one.
No, we've got a chocolate chip in
there. Yeah. He doesn't deserve a chocolate chip.
Here is the
make a little one for your mum.
Doesn't eat.
Sure. Well, yeah, but that's why we'll be like, this is a special one just for you, Claire. It's healthy. Look how small it is. There's hardly any sugar in that, Claire. Eat it.
Sorry, I don't think my mum has eaten anything today.
To be honest, that's me sometimes. I haven't not eaten anything on a day in quite a while, do you? Usually it's weekends.
Yeah, but you've been working on Saturday. It's where I work.
It's when I work.
Eat.
It's because I work with food. So...
You don't want to eat.
I don't
want
to
eat. It was like, when I was working at that bar mitzvah, I was like, before I left, I was working with a very, very fit boy.
Mm-hmm.
She was like, Libby, help yourself. Ooh. And I was like, it's very sweet. Oh, this shit.
What? Stuff in there as well.
It's just not pan though. Yeah, she was like, Libby, help yourself. And it was such nice food for that.
Always believe in your soul. It's magic.
Do you know what that song reminds me of? The
what?
Magic Round Bell.
That's because it's from the Magic Round Bell. It's from the Oh my god.
I didn't know that. It just...
Well, why else would it remind you of the Magic Round Bell? Why have you got them?
Standing, Merry Christmas, everyone. Snow is falling.
What is that?
Soy sauce.
That. Yeah.
Yeah, literally soy sauce, but first ingredient.
Why didn't you read it?
A high concentrated soy marinade.
Why did you smell it? Why didn't you read it before you tried to guess the smell?
Thank you.
Shall I make a scrambled egg in the morning?
We have time.
We will have time.
Grandpa's picking us up at 7:45.
So if we wake up at 7:45. That's what time I usually. My alarm's at 6:40. Yeah, because we'll just leave my alarm on and wake up for that.